Hello, dearest viewer, and welcome to me, Hyperblob1, playing, open my inventory there, MineZ without Max. Now, this is something I've wanted to play for a while, and I was kind of experimenting with it today, and I decided, yeah, I think I should let's play this. And I was thinking that me and Max could record it together, but he's on his Duke of Edinburgh award this weekend. Typically, the weekend where I kind of take a bit of a break from revising, he's away. Like, trekking across mountains and whatnot. But, anyway, it doesn't matter. Now, for those of you who don't know, MineZ is based on the expansion pack for a game. I don't remember what the game's called, but the expansion pack is called Daisy. And it's kind of a survival thing where you need to survive being killed by zombies. And there's a Minecraft version of it, where you're given a certain amount of equipment to start off with, and you need to hoard equipment, survive being beaten up by other players, as well as zombies, and try your luck on this very big map. And here we are, in some sort of forest. So this is the equipment you're given. You are given a sword, a water bottle, a bandage, and an ender eye. Now, along with hunger, you're also given like a water bar. It doesn't specifically show you the water bar, but it tells you when it runs low. So you need to obviously drink water, and if you don't have any water, then you need to find a water source and refill all your water. Now, bandages are used for when you're hurt quite a lot and you start bleeding out. So you need to use bandages to stop yourself bleeding out. And if you just carry on bleeding out, then you'll lose health every like 10 seconds or something. I don't know. There are special quirks. And then this Eye of Ender. So for example, if I say team, normally, only people within a 25, it's either 25 or 250 block radius will hear you. Whereas if you say it on with an Ender Eye, everyone on the map will be able to hear you. I didn't say that with an Ender Eye. Yeah, see, there we go. So everyone on the map will be able to hear me. Now, let's get down to the actual stuff. So the further north you go, the more rough it gets. So we're going to stay near the sea, near spawn, and we have already bumped into a town. So, let's see who's here. And also, that's another thing, I can't believe I forgot to bring that up. The experience gauge is actually like a stealth meter. So if you're standing still, then it's very low. If you're kind of crouch walking, then it's also very low. If you're normal walking, then it gets slightly higher. If you're running, then it gets much higher. And if you run and jump, then it kind of goes... Yeah, see? Look at that. It goes between... That was a very stupid thing to do. So now I'm being chased by zombies because I was running and jumping. So let's try and ditch them, but I don't think this is going to work. We might have to start to fight them off. Yeah, okay. So this is a... been a very bad example of how to play MineZ. Ow! Okay, alright, you can leave me alone now. You can leave me alone. Okay. There's not an easy way to ditch them. I know what I'll do. Into the sea! Into the sea! That was very, very silly. Wait, am I going the right way? Oh! I took a screenshot accidentally. Oh, I think I'm bleeding. So, yeah. So if I think I'm bleeding, then I take the bandage. So, there we go. That was my tutorial of MineZ. Let's have a proper go where I can just jump right into the action. Shut up. Stop laughing at me, you bully. There we go. Okay. So this time we're spawning in the desert. Don't know how many people. There aren't that many people online. Earlier it was incredibly busy, but right now it's slightly more empty, which is fine. But yeah, as you can see from the chat, there are still a handful of people. Alright, so we're near some sort of structure here. Anything in here? Oh, lol, no. Oh, I think there's a town. So you need to kind of find chests and find loot and try and build yourself up. Well, there's a sign, which means there's a town close. What's up here? So that's Yorkton. We'll look over here because there's a structure right here. And we'll be far more stealthy than we were last time and not run and jump. Oh, there's someone. Oh, no, there's someone. Zombie. That's very good. Although he doesn't seem to really be that interested in me. Oh no, there you go. So now if I kill him, he'll drop all the previous person's loot, if I'm lucky. So let's give it a go. Oh, okay, guess not. Maybe he had no loot. That's strange. Alright, let's see if there are any chests. Oh, what's down here? What's down here? What's down here? There's nothing down here. What's through here? There's nothing through here either. Well, this is a terrible structure. There's a chest. Ow. Oh, here's another chest. Lucky me. So you grab that, and the chest despawns once you finish using it. So I suggest we should do this. Lovely jubbly. Let's go up and grab that other chest. So yeah, the chests kind of generate randomly, I think, and then despawn once they're empty. So yeah, that's good. Bandages are good, but I really need... Oh, I've got some food. Oh yeah, there's shears. I keep forgetting what shears do. They're kind of important. I don't remember how though. Okay, there's a path over here, and there's some lights. Okay, we might bump into another player. And if we do, hopefully he won't betray me. We can make some sort of team with him, if we're lucky. Oh, hello zombie. I'm just gonna... we don't need to know one another. I'm just gonna sneak in here. The Ren's distance is very poor as I'm recording, but I'm sure it will improve. Oh, yes, please. Oh, I got a bow. I didn't even realise that. Well, thank you very much, generally. This is quite a lovely mix of stuff. Although I might need slightly better armor soon, if any players do turn out to try and kill me. Oh, no, that was silly. You just stay there. Your friend doesn't need to get involved. You just die. Come on, die already. I have no arrows. Oh, damn it. I accidentally ate the bandage, or took the bandage. Not playing well. There we go. Anything else? Oh, there's a bridge. Let's go over. So the further north we go, the more dangerous it is. So we don't want to head too far north. Unless we want it to be dangerous. I don't know. Your choice. We may as well head a bit north. Is this just not generating? Alright. There we go. Generating much better now. So I guess we just... I've never done this. Usually I hang around like back there as I'm heading north. I might switch to the American server soon, because it's quite late right now in Europe, because they have an American server and a Europe server. So there'll probably be more people playing in America right now. I don't know. So if we don't really bump into many people, then I'll switch servers. But hopefully we'll be able to find something at the end of this long trail. Well, this is a bloody long walk, it is. Oh, there's another player. Okay, just stay back. Just stay back and die. Stay back and die. Come on, take it. Oh, yes. I've got all this loot. All right, we don't need zombie flesh. We don't need that. Let's drop it from a distance. So there, he's got a lot of crap. Don't need that. Don't really need that. I'll mix some of this. Don't need that. Definitely don't need that. I'll mix this. Oh, we are lucky. Well, kind of. I think we are. I don't know. I haven't been playing enough to kind of gauge what's good and what's not. But I think that's good. I think we've got... Oh! No! It's very good! Yes, it's really good. Because, I'll tell you why. Because now we've got a bow and we've got arrows! Which is surprisingly rare in lots of the servers I've been on recently, especially Skyblocks. But now we have got multiple things. So yeah, I've been taking... between my exams, there's been a bit of a gap, and we're in that gap right now. So I'm kind of taking it easy recently, spending some time making videos. And we're at a new town! And I should really stop running. We're at the town of Yorpton. Oh, Yorpton, hello! Let's walk slower. Anything in here? We're doing surprisingly well, so I don't want this to go bottoms up, please. Anything up here? There better be a chest at the top, or this will be a slightly anticlimactic journey. Anything? Just anvil? Can we... Oh, I see how it is. Oh, it's fine. I don't even care. Oh, can we brew? Can we brew? Oh, we can! Oh, that's quite impressive, that is. I don't know how to brew, though. Maybe if we... Can we put something... I don't know. Oh well. Let's just leave that there. I don't think we have... Don't you need, like, blaze rods to make an awkward potion or something? I don't know. I'm a terrible brewer. Oh! There's a zombie. It's just... Sounds like someone's nearby. Is it, like, a human player? I don't want to die. Please don't kill me. I can do it with a stone sword or an iron sword. Just a sword would be nice. Anything? High ground. Let's get to high ground. Any higher ground? No? Okay. any chest. My throat's feeling a bit parched. I better drink up then. See, so it tells you in the chat. Where are the chests? No. Alright, let's go. Let's fight over here. Then we won't distract your friends. Okay? We're fighting. We're fighting up here. None of your friends will come, though. Will they? Are they coming? Am I alone? Okay. I'm alone. I think I got lucky there. Oh my days. Z. Haha. See what I did there? I'm so funny, I am. Might take them out. Although I kind of really want that fountain. So I'd like some more water. What was that? No. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. You're just over there. I'm just going to over to this house. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. You just chill on that house over there, on that manor. Oh, no. Any zombies? Any zombies? No. Ah, here we go. Yorkton Barracks. That doesn't sound good. Oh, it's a little scarecrow. Oh, there's a player. Has he been... Can we take him on? Or maybe we should team with him. I'll ask him if he wants to team. I can't... It'll be nice to have a team, but then he might betray me. And that'll make me very sad. Oh, likey. Let's mix them together. Let's replace my boots with that. And let's mix the swords together. But let's do it quickly. Because I have a bad feeling. Okay. I had a feeling someone was going to sneak up on me. Oh, more hats. Oh, and sugar. Sugar makes you run fast, which can be very helpful. Let's be careful. Where's the player? Where is he? Is he still here? I can't see his name tag. So I think we're in the clear. Oh no, that's fire. Oh no! No! It's going so well! No, come on. Run. Damn it! Oh no! Oh, it was going well as well. Blast to hell. Alright, I'm going to switch to the American server. Okay, so, fingers up, thumbs up. On the last one, I think there were 34 people on the map. This one, there are 88. So it's going to be slightly more interesting, I hope. Let's just sort them out. Okay, here we are. Let's start afresh. Oh, I'm pissed off because it was going so well. And I kind of lagged out a bit, and then other zombies snuck up on me, but maybe we'll find some friends this time. Let's ask team if anyone wants to go on a team. A path, you say? A path, I say. Excellent, laddie. Excellent. So hopefully Max will join us on our next outing with MineZ, because I thought I wouldn't really like this, but I really do. It's a lot of fun. It's a really fun game to play, and he might have played it before, I don't know. When I texted him, he didn't reply, and I was like, oh, that's a bit rude. And he texted me a couple hours later, being like, I'm on top of a mountain. And then I remembered, but it's fine. He can climb up a mountain, I don't even care that much. A sign. That's that, that's north. Alright, so maybe we should just stay down here. I haven't got any loot so far, and I'm running too much. I think I'm using my hunger. But maybe we should go over there. Do you see any lights? Anything? No. Let's stay here. Stick to the path. What do you mean sounds like someone's nearby? Who's nearby? Someone's sneaking up on me. I can smell it. Why are they? I'll fight your family. Oh, damn it, that was silly. I lost. Oh, there he is. I see you, you bugger. Does he want to fight, or does he want to take me on? Oh, he wants to run. Oh, he thought he could beat me, the cheeky bugger. Do you want a team? Fine, you run. It's nighttime soon, and even though it's less dangerous at night, I want to go to a town soon. Is he still following me? No, he's gone. See, yeah, you weren't ninja enough. I out-ninja'd you and I scared you with my vicious wooden sword I did. Oh, wait. Okay, it seems I'm accidentally following him. Oh, well. I'm okay for that. How about you come at me? Is that him saying that? No, it's not. His name is Henry, and he was different. Oh no, I wanted to peace. Come on, team, you know when you're on a team. Let's work together. Fine. No, let's kill each other. No! Why don't people want to be a team on this? Okay, fine. Fine, maybe we shouldn't work together. But just don't kill me. Don't kill me. Buggle off. Do you want to work together? Do you want to... Should we be a team? Alright, you guys fight. You guys fight it out, but I've got plenty of loot on me right now. So I'm fine as it is. You leave me be. Do I have a bow? Do I have my bow? Is he chasing me? He is. Let me just drink some water. In fact, I don't need to drink any water. What's happening? Are you chasing me? Are you just staring out? I have a bow and I have some arrows. Okay, be careful. Do I have any food? No. But I have 3 wheat, so if I find a crafting bench, I shall be okay. Let's just put that on 2. There we go. Definitely. I need some food. If I eat... No, I don't really want to. I don't really want to. There's some zombies. Why does no one want a team, bloody Yanks? No, I'm not being mean, but like... The Brits wanted a team when I was playing by myself earlier, but these guys don't. It's because they're a racist. I didn't mean that. Back off, zombie. Take it. I shall fight you, Harry. Any chests? Oh, crafting bench. Just gonna make a bit of bread. Just gonna eat a bit of bread. Oh, that was lovely. Alright, let's see if we can get up over there and go fight them. Sounds like a spiffing plan. Oh, what? He's got iron armor. We need to get out of this. Oh, we're in a kerfuffle here. I think he's looking into his inventory. Oh, damn it. Come on, jump. There we go. Oh, peace. Team. Team. McGinger. Yeah. Team. Yeah. Don't kill me. Die. You wanna die? Well, I don't. Damn it! I almost out thingied him. Oh, buggle off. Why is everyone so aggressive on the? Oh, they're working together, of course. Wait, are they actually? Kill him! Kill each other! Oh no! I've walked against the wall. I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Blast. Why are people on here overly aggressive? Bloody ridiculous it is. When I'm with Max, we'll beat you all up. We will. I spot a light. Is it a sign? It's a sign. Damn it. I think it's the exact same sign as last time. Or maybe I'm... Let's stick to the sea. I don't want to head north because I want. So we'll head north if we don't die and we do get some sort of loot. But here we are. Here's the town. People might be nicer. Maybe we'll see. Anyone here? Oh, is it the barracks? I think it is. And there's definitely someone here with a stone sword. There's 2 of them. Are they fighting? Are you fighting? I think they're about to fight. Peace, 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 bro. And if you don't want peace, then I'm taking the high ground! Team, anyone? Anyone wanna team up? I want a friend. I want a friend. Nice! He wants to team with me! Okay, well, he doesn't. And I am lagging out right now. Okay, I've stopped lagging. No, don't hit me again, No, come on, fight me. I shall fight you. I shall happily kill you. Thank you. Phew. Anything here? Just a hat. That's fine. I might just hang around here. Whoa, what is going on over there? Oh no, don't lag now. Do not lag now. There we go. No. There, we've teamed. We've shared a bonding experience. That was a bonding... Yeah, that's my boy. We bonded over that. Peace. You trying to hit me? Oh wait, was he healing me? Oh! You cutie pie! I made a friend. Okay. Seems we have no long-term friends here. Do we... Any... Oh, wait! He's a healer, of course! I think some people are, like, set to heal. So you choose to be a healer at the start. I didn't want to do that because I'm a newbie. But he's a bigger man than me. And he's actively choosing to heal his fellow comrades. I kind of want him to come with me, though. That'd be quite nice. Wanna come with? That didn't even spell wrong. What? Oh, no. He's off on some crazy adventure. So here's Camp Bell. There's a hunting ground. Portsmouth. Portsmouth is a good town. This is south. Well, let's head to Portsmouth. Alright, yeah. That's our plan now. Oh, I remember this. I came here by myself recently. Oh, there's a guy. Are we friends? You wanna be friends? Let's just not kill one another. There we go. Yep, you go over there. I'm gonna take the high ground so you can't kill me. Alright, cool. He's off on his own. Now where is there a chest here? No. A chest over here? No, there's a chest down there in the hut. But I should probably not run. There probably are some zombies in here. Just gonna quickly check. Oh, there's snowballs. Snowballs are good. You can throw them at your enemies, and I think you can throw them away from your enemies to distract them in case you're like being chased by a horde of zombies. I think I'm being followed by a zombie, but I'm sure it's okay because I have a sword and he does not. And is this? No, it's not. I thought this was Portsmouth, but it's rather underwhelming. I'm not going to lie to you. Sounds like someone's nearby. Where? Oh, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, where are you? Are they near this little Portsmouth? Little hut? Okay. I'm watching you. I'm gonna stay on guard, alright? I've literally got nothing. You can take a bandage and a snowball from me. There's no reason you should kill me right now. Just let me be on my way and I'll defend you in the next life. McGinger was slain by McGinger. Good. He got rude to me. Serves him right for getting rude to the doctor. Yeah. Alright, I think we're at Portsmouth, finally. Took a sweet time. And have I been here before? I believe I may have been. But we've got to be careful. Anyone? There's someone there. There's movement. There's two people. They might be teaming, or they might be fighting one another. Please say there's something for me. There's gotta be something. Ah, oh, damn it. Is there any... Ah, blast. Okay, I'm praying they won't kill me. Or maybe... Oh. Maybe they will. Oh, yes! There's beef. I'm gonna have my bandage. I'm just gonna stay back. Let them do their beef. Yeah, you just beef each other up. You... Ah, oh, damn it. Okay, let's go again. This time I will play better. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Last match, I think. Then we might have to call it a night. So, whereabouts are we? We're very far west, I guess. Yeah. So, this way's north. Anyone? See, I opened up a round earlier, and we did the thing, you know, where I looked at someone and we crossed swords, and it was peace. It was cool. Then the moment I turned my back, he stabbed me in the back, the bugger. It was so annoying. Anyway. Rant over. James Wilson, I told you not to eat that dirty meat. Oh, bloody Wilson. You fool. Are there any chests? Nothing around here. No. Is there a path? Is this a path? A vague path. Okay. Is there anyone close? Hopefully. You really are in the middle of nowhere here. Nothing apart from that grave, there are no like points of interest. Oh, wow. Ooh! I see light! Light at the end of the tunnel. There's some scarecrows. It's a little house. Oh, it's a windmill! Oh, that looks a lot like the windmill that will be in the second that Max built. I'm not going to say what it's in, but it looks like a windmill Max has built. Spoiler alert. Any zombie? Oh, there's someone over there. He looks evil. He looks really, really evil from a distance. He just looks really menacing. Right, there's no way I can get into that. Any way round. Oh, he's ducking now. Where is he? There he is. Is that a diamond? Oh no, it's Ender. Ghost pepper. Okay, cool. He's Koch. But I'm gonna still keep an eye out for him. Any chests? Whoa! Is he trying to get rude? Whoa! I think he tried to hit me there. Cheeky bugger. Ugh. Anything you can do, I can do better. Where are we? Let's ask the team. Where is he? Is he... Team Ghost Pepper. Nice. Way ahead and... Okay, cool. Cool. We got a partner here. Ah, much better. How refreshing. My other teammate. You lead. Go on, Ghost Pepper. Cool, cool. Okay, so it seems we're waiting here. Oh, he's being attacked. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. We got a team, and his teammates are on the way, so we're going to have a whole band. Now I'm just hoping they don't turn against me. We'll see. We'll wait and see. It seems like it'll be a good one. No, don't get rude with my boy. Let's fight him. Let's take him on. There we go. Now, there seems to be a bit of a ditch down here. Let's have a closer look. What is this? Is it like a closed up well? Yo, he's calling for me. He's hollering. Oh, are we leaving? Where are you? He said we should just go. Nope, so we're leaving. Okay. Alright, let's go for this. Adventure! Don't mind me. I could easily take him out from here, but all I get is a wooden sword and, like, a bandage. I don't like this. I don't like him walking behind me. I want to walk alongside him. This is good. I'm gonna keep out my Ender Eye, so he knows that I don't wanna have any beef with him. Oh, he's stopping. Stick together. Yeah.
Oh, much better. Here we are.
Don't hit my boy. Eat my boy. Don't hit my boy. Okay, so we got some antidotes. things seem to be going surprisingly well here. I might eat this rotten flesh as I know I'm safe. Now. I don't die on me, I've already forgotten what his name was, that's awkward. What was his name? It wasn't Frostfire, it was Ghost Pepper. Where's Ghost Pepper? I might have lost him. Hopefully not. Might just let that battle happen. Just let it, yeah, let's leave him to him. I don't want to get involved in that. He wants beef. He doesn't want beef. Cool. Is he chasing me? No, he's not. Good! Alright, I feel like we've lost Ghost Pepper, but oh well. Oh, two chests. One of them's probably a trap. It's a trap! Oh no, it's just wheat. What a pleasant surprise. And melon. Melon's very good. There's a stark wood. God, this is a busy town right now. Please don't hurt me. Starfish. Alright, it's a family manor here. Might be some chests lying around. Anything for anyone. Oh, this one. Oh, a few more arrows. Though it would be nice to have a bow, but, I don't know what Ghost Pepper's doing. I think I've just completely lost it. YOLO the motto! Damn it! I'm alone in this world. Where is he? Is that him? Alright, I feel like I should leave. I feel like it's getting too dangerous here. This is a quest. I don't want this to be a hit and run sort of thing. I want this to last, this one. This one's going well. Alright, let's get this chest and let's skedaddle. Will exits pursued by a bear. Where's the exit? Here it is. Okay. Everything okay? He's been being chased. I'm being chased, I think. Okay, let's keep running. He doesn't have to catch me. Alright, I think I've lost him. Oh, Ghost Pepper. We will remember you. We will remember you, Ghost Pepper. That's a promise. Alright, let's... Okay, we can crank it up a bit now. This is turning into quite the quest, this one. More than most. Alright, let's mix them. God. Shit's going down back there. Okay. An iron sword. Yeah, see? Look how aggressive they're getting. Killing each other. Swearing. Betraying one another. Ridiculous. Whereas I'm out here in a desert alone, but safe. Alone but safe, looking for the next town. Okay. Is that like a Colosseum? Okay, this is creepy. Alright, I should stop running now. Haven't had to fight any zombies recently, mainly just people. Anything in here? Okay, let's head to the top. High ground. Nothing? Okay, we're safe. Right. Anyone? Oh, this is nice. I have a feeling one of these is a trap. Hopefully not. We'll have to wait and see. Let's mix them together. So now I've got a spare hat. Lovely. Is this a trap? Oh, no, it's not. Nice. Although still nothing outstanding. Give me something really good. No, don't lag now. Okay, the chest has respawned. Maybe I should just... Oh no, that's just empty. Well, I think I'm just gonna chill here. I quite like it here. Oh, no. Alright, I wanna leave, actually. I've changed my mind. I don't like it here. It's too enclosed and dark and creepy. Okay, let's grab what we can and then skedaddle. This tactic's working quite well, just jumping from place to place. Okay, goodbye, strange Colosseum structure. I miss having a partner. It's way scarier being alone. I don't like it. Okay, my trousers are looking fine, everything. I'm gonna mix these two together. Okay, happy. Oh, zombie. I feel like he's chasing someone else, so. Alright, there's someone here. Alright, maybe they're teaming up. Hopefully not. Right, let's eat one of these apples. Okay, here we go. God, my... Ah, oh, my heart is pumping right now. I do not want to die. Do not want to die. Lots of condensed structures over here. Team, let's just... I need a friend. No one around? No one around. Oh, shit, there are people. There are three people there. I really don't want to get involved in that. Let's run. Let's just go over here and see if there's anything in here. Need to be careful. Oh, where are the chests? Now this life, we were definitely here. If not in this life, then maybe the last. But it does look familiar. Alright, let's see if they're still there. Maybe we should just power on. But no, let's... I can run, I've got food. I've got antidotes, antibiotics even. They're under attack. Maybe if I save them, then they'll be nice. There are quite a lot, though. Now, if anyone wants to kill me now, don't, because I am nice. Are they fighting? Are they all fighting? Don't chase me. Just I really don't want to go in there. I'm just gonna. All right, I'm gonna carefully circumnavigate the structure before venturing inside. I don't have a bow. I'll leave that there. Everything okay in there? Is there any trouble being caused? Do you need any help? Are there any chests which I can just go and grab? No, there aren't. Alright, no, let's leave this. I don't want to get involved in that. What's over here? Milk, I need it. That means he's about to die. That means someone in there's about to die. Are they after me? They're teamed up and they're kind of chasing me. They're kind of chasing me. Wait, where did this take me? They're chasing me. Alright, I do not want them to... I don't want to die now. Not at the hands of some bandits. Oh, this is horrible. They're after me. They're on the road and they're after me. Okay. Stay back. Okay, I think I'm okay. Alright, let's continue. Let's eat some raw flesh. Black flag. Oh, pirates. Murdered. Yep, see? Killing themselves. I'm keeping slightly away from all the violence. Okay, where are the zombies? Where are things? Oh, don't kill me now! Oh, no! No. Alright, come on. Give me your stuff. Yes! Oh, okay. Okay, this is good. Alright. Okay, anything outstanding? Nothing outstanding, but just generally good. Generally good. Let's swap that out. Oh, but I've lost my bandage now. Oh, there's a zombie. Alright. Well, if he was dead in here, then there must have been something pretty impressive in here. So let's have a look around. Here we go. Some arrows. God, I would be rocking this house if I had a bow. But no. I do not have a bow, no. Okay, let's be careful. I don't want those randy bandits to come past and try and take my belongings. That would not be good whatsoever. Oh, here we go. Bit of stuff. Meh. I just mixed it over here. Just mix it up there. There we go. Set. No, this chair. Anyone? No. Ooh. More arrows, but no. Nothing really good. One of these is a trap. I can smell it. I can smell it a mile away. Is it? No, it's not. I lied. I've been murdered here. That's how I recognize it. He's about to be murdered here. Minecraft Pro. Come on, stay down, stay down. I'm gonna crit you, I'm gonna crit you. Don't make me bleed out, because I will die. Oh, I didn't drop anything. Damn it. Okay. I've definitely been tricked in here before by zombies, probably. Don't, no. Not now, not by zombies, not by zombies, not by zombies, not by zombies, not by zombies. No, it was going so well. Okay. Stay calm. Am I bleeding out? Okay, I'm bleeding out. But it's not without hope. Need bandage. Okay? Maybe someone will save me. Okay. Just keep it together. Stay calm. Oh, no. No. Come on. Need a bandage. If I don't, I need to find water. There we go. I found water. Bandage! Yes. Oh, the gods are with me today. Alright, let's go fill up this water. Oh, we are lucky buggers. Lucky. God, I've been on this for, this is the longest I've ever played on one of these. That cactus might come in handy. Alright, there's a chest there. Just here. Okay, shears. Shears are good. I think you can heal others with shears. I don't know if you can heal yourself. Alright, let's stop here. Can you heal yourself? No, you can't. Anything can. Does my health regen? Better. Hope it does. So I'm not in a good place if it doesn't. No one here. Any zombies around? Nope. We're in the clear. Until I get killed. Okay, here's a chest. So, okay. Oh, you beauty. Oh. Okay. Now all I need is some healing stuff, and then I'll be back in action. I'll be back ready to fight. Another hat. Stop just giving me armor. It's so useless. Be careful. Okay, there's someone. All right, let's leave. I wanna play it safe. For the first time in my life, I'm playing Minecraft. Playing it safe. Again, more. Oh no! 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 Derek. Oh, by a zombie as well. Well, thank you very much for watching. That was fun to play, although it was very depressing. That I lost at the hands of a zombie. And I was so close to doing whatever I was going to do. Hopefully, I'll return this. Tell me what you thought of this. And hopefully, I'll have my companion along next time, Maximilian. Wiggy the Miner. But thank you very much. Goodbye, my friends. Goodbye.